to demon. In the presence of evil, I change into a monster, and I prey on the wicked, and I suck out their souls. And you don't want to be around when that happens. See, there's good and bad in all of us. And maybe you're not a murderer, but you did something you wouldn't want the writer to see. Possessed by an ancient demon, in the presence of evil, I change into a monster, and I prey on the wicked, and I suck out their souls. And you don't want to be around when that happens. See, there's good and bad in all of us. And maybe you're not a murderer, but you did something you wouldn't want the writer to see. But the darkness inside me only gets stronger. That's why I had to run halfway across the world.
It likes the dark places.
I don't know what you're talking about.
The writer. You thought that you could control it, make it work for you, huh? That you were stronger than this deep, hungry thing, this sickness.
Why are you here? What do you want from me?
I need your help, and you need your soul. So we make a deal. You know about making deals, don't you, Johnny?
What brought you out here, Johnny Blaze? Thousands of miles from your flesh of birth and your dark rebirth.
You were brought here for this.
Thousands of miles from your flesh of birth and your dark rebirth.
You were brought here for this.
This little kid, what makes you think I can find him?
This man that you met years ago that put the curse on you?
Rourke.
The devil has many names. He is the link that connects you to this child. Let the writer follow his stench. He will lead you to the boy.
You said something about a deal.
The church of my masters is an ancient one. We are prepared to give to you the one thing you want most of this world. Bring us the boy, and we will lift your curse.
Talk. Talk.
Danny, do you hear me? I want you to listen very closely. Listen to me. This is she.
What the hell was that?
Think of the child as a sort of computer. You know computers, right? I just uploaded a little program. A firewall. Our friend on the motorcycle won't be able to sense him now. To track him. Of course, he still may be able to find you, so I suggest you keep moving.
Hello?
I want you to find me. Is it the devil? The devil that walks among men? I want you to find me. Is it the devil? The devil that walks among men? Does the devil own you? Answer me!
The kid. Danny. He's your son?
Bullets can't hurt you when you walk with a demon. But I think they're gonna do just what they're supposed to now. Tell me who I can trust.
You can't. But if I don't find your son, I just assume you're dead. So if you want to pull that trigger, do it. Please. I could feel him before. I could sense him, and then nothing.
All right. This is Ghost Rider, Soul of Vengeance. He said, "I can sense him before, but now I can't. You know, because the so-called devil in the movie ended up blocking his mind when he called it a computer. That our mind is a computer. But right here, he said, I could sense him before, but he's blocked. Right here, if you look up here." This is you know, we see a medical symbol, but you usually see the wings. I mean, it reached its highest point, and it, the wings usually come out. But here, the wings aren't coming out, so they don't displace anything in movies for no reason. So it's like he hasn't reached his highest point yet. And so when you show this, it means nobody is the person that he's talking about. It hasn't reached its full potential. So. Just like Morehouse Medical School in Atlanta, Georgia, they don't have any wings on top of their cross when the snake is going up the stick, which is the spine, and the spine reaches up to the highest point in the back of the neck, and that gives you your wings illumination, but it hasn't reached its highest point, just like the child hasn't reached its highest point. So these are double meanings in these movies, just like a double entendre. All right, peace.